preach about the importance of believing Orthodox views on things and how it's important we hold the traditional view of the Trinity when he holds almost no traditional views or Orthodox views in any of his doctrines. But all of a sudden that matters when it comes to this topic. And, you know, he, number one, did not used to believe this in the past. This, you know, once he switches to one